want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
This is my fifth professional season playing basketball overseas, my fourth year in Italy. My first year, I played a little bit in Greece, Israel, and Australia. But, you know, this is the first team that I signed with when I was in Italy. It was called Varese. And after 2 years of playing with different teams, I decided to come back because I feel like I can make a great jump and, you know, have a great advantage of showing what I can really do in this league, because this is probably one of the best leagues outside the NBA, probably top five in Europe. So there's a lot of great competition, a lot of guys from back home that play out here, like Darius Johnson-Odom, Dez Wells. A lot of faces that a lot of people know from back home have came through this league. Yeah, so my role on this team, I'm right now the main scorer, and I'm one of the main rebounders on the team, but we have a lot of great talent on our team. And I wasn't really expecting this role when I came in here. You know, I had experience from playing in this league, but I ended up being one of the leaders out here, so that's been a great responsibility. I have teammates from all over the world. Like half the team is from the States, and then the rest is from places in Europe, like Italy, for obviously, and Croatia, Serbia, Estonia, you know, countries like that. But, you know, off the court, we have great chemistry. I kick it with them all the time. Many of them have families, but some of them are just like me, you know, young guy, you know, out here on their own. So we do a lot of things together. We eat together. We work out, play video games, watch movies, you know, typical stuff. It's like having a college lifestyle almost. We all live here in the same building. So, you know, playing overseas, you're with guys for like 10 months out the year. You get to know people pretty well, and you can become lifelong friends.
I think he's one of the definitions of a guy who like progressed every year in his career overseas. Like, you know, a lot of cats you see in the league or just like these highly prospected people, like, you know what I'm saying? They get better and then that's it. Like, they reach a plateau. Like, but I've seen him from his first year and, like, you know, like really not adjusted well and having a little bit of troubles, but, you know, still playing good to being accepted to play in the Olympics with the Nigerian national team and competing against guys who are in the NBA and even playing with a guy who was in the NBA.
For me, at first, was tough. Like, you get very homesick. It's like being away from home after high school and going to college for the first time. You know, it's kind of a culture shock, especially being in a place where nobody really looks like you, talks like you, and you know, sometimes behave the way you behave. So at first, it's a culture shock, but after a few years, you know, I've gotten used to it. And I kind of like being out here on my own sometimes. But, you know, right now, we've got a lot of friends that came to visit me, so it's great, you know, having some familiar faces around, family. And, you know, letting them experience the life that I'm experiencing right now. It's good having teammates that, you know, come from the same background as well, because you guys can relate to a lot of different things. You can talk and, you know, you always have somebody that when things aren't going very well, you can fall back and talk to them. Italy as a country, you know, very cultural. You have the Vatican City with Rome, where the Pope and everybody lives. You got Milan, very, very big fashion capital. You have Venice, everybody knows, like one of the cities of love, the city on water. So over these last 4 years, I had a chance to see all that stuff, you know, just take advantage of living in Europe. You know, the lifestyle here is very different from the States. You know, the States is a lot of fast-paced, survival of the fittest type mindset. So out here is a little slower. People, you know, they live as they go. And the best thing about this place, I think, is the food. Everybody should know that. You know, they have different types of pastas, seafood, everything like that.
Promises you need like nah 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 nah. No hearts, no love, no kumbaya, yeah. No hearts, no love, no kumbaya, yeah. Everything automatic, so I can't waste time. And if we break up, I only make up time. My team do this shit easier to lay up lines. Never scared to cross that line to pay up fines. Look, dine, 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 that's my top three in the order. Never took a shortcut, need a crib off the lake back. Y'all look like a short club. Shout out to my loyal ones, I wish that it was more of us. Went from 30,000 a year to 30,000 feet as my floor plan. I got El Chapo with a chopper as my doorman. I'm on the other side taking care of what's important. If business not booming, then it's time to change the format. Time to change the recipe, I'm special especially. Going for the record, no felony. And I'm dodging jail and jealousy. Daydreaming by the cruise with Penelope. Looking like success fell on me.
Damn.
And get rid of all that jealousy, all that hate in your heart. Nigga, I ain't got no enemies. I'm focused on what's meant for me. Put my energy back into me. Real shit. Yeah.
When you put the work in, man, it shows. Straight up out the ashes and I rose. Man, I done hit an all-time low. Been at a standstill and had to go, go, go. Man, they out here on a scheme like la, 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 la. Breaking promises you need like na, 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 na. No hearts, no love, no kumbaya, yeah. No hearts, no love, no kumbaya, yeah.
Boy, this shit intricate. Working like a machine and keep trying to throw a wrench in it. But I'm too intuitive and into it. No ghost riding, no sixth incident. That's why all this shit sounds so intimate. That's why I feel like you know me before we face to face. As of the latest, I'm the greatest, Ali Boombaye. I put that work in overnight like that shit do today. I paint the pictures they can't trace, trying to get erased. I'm less focused on props and more on property. To put so much back in my hood that I changed the economy. I'm about to build a movie theater downtown properly and help revive the heart of the city. Just keep on watching me. And if these bitch ass niggas got their wishing and stopping me, just know I done done so much good business in my life that there's gonna always be a job for me, an op for me. I never burn bridges, so there's 100 ways to get where I gotta be. Done.
Same people you see on the way up, same ones you gonna see on the way down. Feel me? You love me, I love you. You hate me, I love you. Straight up.
When you put the work in, man, it shows. Straight up out the ashes and I rose. Man, I done hit an all-time low. Been at a standstill and had to go, go, go. Man, they out here on a scheme like la, 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 la. Breaking promises you need like na, 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 na. No hearts, no love, no kumbaya, yeah. No hearts, no love, no kumbaya, yeah.
International jock. Trash.
So.
Oh, I'm gonna bring a dog out. We fuck with him. How about we enter it like that? Yeah, anybody see him have a fake conversation? I don't know. Idea.
Hey, yo. Hey. It's the streets. Streets calling. We out.